City police need help tracking down a burglary suspect who dropped in through the ceiling during the crime. Watch this. Investigators say the suspect broke into the business in the 800 block of Guilford Avenue October 26th, just before 10 p.m. Detectives say the suspect took several packs of cigarettes from behind the counter, then climbed back up through the ceiling to escape. If you recognize this suspect, please contact police.